What happened to Belle's mom? Belle's mother appeared in the 2017 live-action adaptation, where she is portrayed by Zoe Rainey. She was a victim of the plague, Black Death, in Paris when Belle was only an infant. Before Belle's mother died, she told Maurice to get himself and their daughter away from the plague to safety.